Virat Kohli has been smashing records with ease. The Indian captain scored his 50th international 100 in the Kolkata Test match against Sri Lanka and became the second Indian and 8th in the world to do so. NNIS interacted with former Indian women's team captain Anjum Chopra on Virat's achievement.
For Virat Kohli, I think to say anything about Virat Kohli will be just saying in words, because I think he has proved that ages or scores are just a number. It's about the consistency and the very fact that he is so very consistent and he's so very in control of his own game, that it's a beauty to be watching him bat. It's I think very fortunate that we are watching cricket in the era that Virat Kohli is playing, because he's just making cricket look so very easy.